First, you gotta start out with 2 cups of ice. Well, you usually need like 2 tablespoons of orange juice, 4 ounces of liqueur, but it'll be liqueur, so we're just gonna, something like that. That looks pretty good. 1/2 cup of lime juice. Yeah, we don't do cups, we just kind of measure it. Yeah, that's good, nice and limey. Limey's good. Some people like sugar. This is the best right here. Actually, isn't that what tequila's made out of? All right, so you need usually like 1 tablespoon. That's good. That's 1 tablespoon. And then the best part, some people like tequila. I'm just a fan of Tito's. Yeah, this will do the same thing. So we do 4-count pour. 1, 2, 3, 4. And those are a little extra. All right, now the cool part about the Ninja is it's made for drunk people. See the arrow? See the arrow? So that way you know how to line this bad boy up. Done! We gotta load this thing. Locked and loaded. You know, this thing is suctioned to the table. See this? It does not pick up. You have to clip the bottoms. It's got these suction features. So that bad boy's ready to go. Alright, we need to. Oh, I need to undo that. We'll be right back. Alright, so here we go. Turn this piece on. Bad boy's locked in. Everything looks good. And then all we have to do is hit make me margarita. Forget the smoothies, those are too healthy. These are the drinks we all want. All right, folks, we got our drink here. Valentine's Day, happy Valentine's Day. Let's test it out here. Ooh, it's a bit cold. Boy, it's good. All we need now is some sunshine and a nice pool. Anyone got a pool? I got margaritas.